statement, and I would ask Elizabeth Warren for her closing statement.
So I've been talking a lot tonight about fighting for America's middle class. I grew up on the ragged edge of the middle class, a family that scraped by until my father had a heart attack. Medical bills piled up, we lost our car, my mom went to work at Sears so that we could hold on to our house. Like a lot of people in this audience, I worked hard for everything I got, but I grew up in an America that was full of opportunity. We have lost our way. We now live in a world where America's middle class is getting hammered, and Washington doesn't get it. Washington is rigged for the big guys, the ones who can afford lobbyists and lawyers. That's not right. We have a choice. We can either choose to give more tax subsidies to those who have already made it big, or we can take that money and invest in opportunities for the next kids who are going to make it big. That's our choice right here in Massachusetts. Come join me at Elizabeth.